क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर, ये दिस क्वेश्चन एवरीबडी नोज दिस. इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन हैड एन अब्रप्ट एंड. डिस्कस द स्टेटमेंट एंड गिव योर कंक्लूशन. ऑल्सो एक्सप्लेन द इम्पैक्ट ऑफ द इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन ऑन द इंडियन कल्चर. थ्री पॉट्स आई हैव पुट. वेन द क्वेश्चन इज ईजी आई हैव गिवन मोर टू राइट इन लेस टाइम. वेन द क्वेश्चन इज डिफिकल्ट आई हैव गिवन मोर मार्क बट नो कंटेंट टू राइट. दिस इज वॉट यूपीएससी विल डू. यूपीएससी विल पुट क्वेश्चंस. ऑल नोन क्वेश्चंस ए विल पुट इन स्प्लिट अप पैटर्न. सेकंड क्वेश्चन ए वुड बी अ नोन क्वेश्चन टू यू. थर्ड बी क्वेश्चन विल बी नोन टू यू. फोर्थ सी क्वेश्चन विल बी नोन. बट ऑल ए बी सी इन वन क्वेश्चन यू कैन राइट द वन क्वेश्चन एंड कंप्लीट इट. यू अंडरस्टैंड नो. दिस वॉट द यूपीएससी डज. बट एनी हाउ इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन एट एन अब्रप्ट एंड. डिस्कस द स्टेटमेंट एंड गिव यर कंक्लूशन. ऑल्सो एक्सप्लेन द इम्पैक्ट ऑफ द इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन ऑन द इंडियन कल्चर. Impact of the Indian friendly civilization on the Indian culture is a topic which is called survival and continuity. Simply, I have modified the wording. Survival and continuity I have asked. Indus Valley civilization at an abrupt end. Discuss the statement and give your conclusion. First, we will speak about the decline of the Indus Valley civilization. That is the first part of the answer. You highlight about the Indus Valley civilization. Just two lines you can write. This is a 25 mark question, I think. So you can say Indus Valley civilization is one of the greatest of the civilizations which existed in ancient India. The greatness is more so because it existed 4500 years before. You can highlight that. That civilization which flourished for means maybe 1000 years and more began to decline by 1900 and declined completely by 1750 BC. That is introduction. That is the introduction. You can stop. Now my question is, Indus Valley civilization had an abrupt end. Now you discuss whether what is the meaning of an abrupt end, whether it had an abrupt end or not. What is an abrupt end? Sudden disappearance. Does it have an abrupt end or not? If yes means you tell me the reason, no means also you tell me the reason. Indus Valley civilization? How? No or yes? Give me an example of both. No, you are telling about the destruction of the Indus Valley civilization. My question is destruction accepted, abrupt destruction or slow destruction. First, what is abrupt and slow? Abrupt means in a short span of time, slow means extended over thousands of years. Indus Valley civilization was in maturity till 1900, but by 1750s, just 150-200 years, we do not know about the civilization, because when the Aryans came to India, which is almost believed to be 1500 BC, but they don't have a well established, they don't see the Indus Valley civilization in a flourishing state. Already the IVC had begun to decline, I mean almost declining state when the Aryans arrived in India. So abrupt end means in a short duration of time the whole civilization had vanished. That is true only. The features of the civilization continued till today. That is called survival and continuity, the last part of the answer. But per se the civilization, did it exist or did it have a gradual ending, abrupt ending? I am thinking that it had a gradual origin, abrupt end. Gradual origin, 5500 years BC, we are speaking about the rural settlements, Job, Kuli, Nal, all this we are speaking. Gradually the Indus Valley civilization is building up. It reached a maturity phase by 2250 BC. Maturity phase from 2250 to 1900, 950, etc. Then just in 200-300 years, totally the civilization had vanished. This is what is called an abrupt end. Okay? If you believe so, you have to justify that first point number one, it vanished in 200 years. How you can say it vanished in 200 years? Yeah, archaeological evidences. Number one, after 1900 BC, we have no mention of people of Meluha in the Sumerian script or Mesopotamian script. Sumerian or Mesopotamian script. And after 1900s, the later Harappan sites, we see had suddenly abandoned all the golden principles and rules they had been following. Like they were obedient to the laws, they followed the laws. Suddenly we are seeing that in a span of 100 years, everything had been put in, they built the house in the center of the street. Deviations have been noted, the houses were not means following the proper planning. Are we understanding this? Okay, and there is Yeah, absence or a decline of material culture as well may be a result of the decline of trade and commerce. So we found that trade and commerce, which were responsible for the flourishing of the Indus Valley civilization, that important vein of life got cut, which almost choked the Indus Valley civilization. This may be reason number one for abrupt end. Reason number two, maybe environmental hazard. We found that during this time suddenly there was a decline in rainfall. In 200 years time the rainfall pattern had changed, I was told. Then the environment got destroyed, and because of this the environmental conditions and aridity, the Indus Valley civilization had declined. Second possible reason for an abrupt end. And the third important possible reason for an abrupt end is an Aryan invasion. We have evidence of a fight, evidence of a conflict. As he has said, some skeletons with cut marks have been found, skeletons huddled in the streets have been found, some skeletons in the states of the well is also found, hoarding of wealth is noted. Indicate that maybe an attack had happened, not one, a series of attacks in a shorter duration of time might have been also a reason for an abrupt end. Okay, that is the first part of the answer. Second, discuss the statement. Means abrupt end. Yeah, discuss the statement and give your conclusion. You give your conclusion about the decline of the Indus, nature of the decline of the Indus Valley civilization. Nature of the decline means, say that Indus Valley civilization decline means not the death of the Indus Valley civilization, but only declining of the urban phase of the Indus Valley civilization. The decline of the Indus Valley civilization is not the death and destruction of the Indus Valley, but it represented the decline of the urban phase. You say only that. Next. Explain the impact of the Indus Valley civilization in Indian culture. You can write about the Indus Valley civilization impact. I am asking about the survival and continuity. Whatever today is existing, which was followed by the Indus Valley people, today whatever is existing. For example, the settlement pattern, how we are living, dressing pattern, food of our choice, all were Indus Valley people. Hobbies, for example, we use chess, dice, jallikattu, okay, bullfight, taming of bull, whatever it is, chariot racing, okay, all these hobbies also if you take. Then religion, for example, believers of nature worship, still we believe nature worship, we worship gods like in ceremonies, ceremonial, okay, all these aspects are also present, okay. Like this we can extend municipal setup, municipality, existence of municipal setup, today also we are having drainage system, everything has been continuing. Okay, so this is what is called survival and continuity. Okay, so 4A, that is the answer for this.